Mommy's going out. I love you. Bye bye.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
So, what's on first today?
Combo.
Ah, great. I love that show.
Yeah, no. It always starts at the start with the murder, so you don't have to figure it out.
Yeah. Yeah, it makes it so much easier to follow.
Ah, that's just Bridget. Must be about the goldfish.
Peter Falk as Columbo.
Miss, are you okay?
Goldie.
Interesting. A fishbowl without a fish. You know, I used to have a pet fish once. Fish make great friends. I remember all the fun times we used to have together.
My Goldie. Why would someone try and take my fish?
So when was the last time you saw the fish?
I don't know. Some time before I went out, I think, yesterday.
Yeah, there's nothing in the fridge.
Keith, baby, come here. Come here, Goldie is gone.
Did you see the fish?
Okay, look, babe, we gotta go to work. We're right on top of this.
So, did Goldie have any enemies?
I don't know. Do fish have enemies?
Yeah. So, who else was in the house?
Just you and Ross, I think.
Ah, I'd like to talk with you and Keith in the house together.
You don't think Keith and I are suspects?
Oh, no, miss. I want to get to the bottom of this. Find out who done this here tragedy. That's all. Oh, and one more thing. Where's Ross?
Upstairs, I think.
Okay. I'll see you for your interview at 6.
What time is it?
$410.
It's 3. Ah, sweet. Where does she write us on?
What'd you do, Miss Fletcher?
That's a stupid question. But yeah, obviously.
Yeah, me too. Treason.
Would you? No. Not nice. I've got to go talk to Ross about this goldfish.
Goldfish should be free.
Thank you. I need to talk with you.
Maybe later. I'm kind of busy right now.
Ross, Bridget's goldfish. Where is it?
Nowhere else could it be than in its tiny and suffocating water-filled prison. No wonder it's gone. Let it be free. We're just two lost souls swimming in
a fishbowl. Fainting insanity won't get you out of this one. Now stop playing games.
Stop playing games. Here, lady, I'm an animal lover, not a hater.
Do you have an alibi for Sunday evening to Monday morning?
Yes, he's been here with me the whole night.
Oh, the whole night?
Yeah, the whole night.
I can vouch for that.
So are you speaking to Ross?
Yeah, but apparently he was a bit busy.
Ah, well. You were right about murder, she wrote. It was the butt. Have you questioned the butt?
Yeah. We don't have a butler.
And what about Keith and Bridget?
Yeah. Meant to be in them at 6.
Oh. So you'd be missing CSI Miami then?
Oh, damn. That's my favourite. Oh well. We should probably get going then.
Where were you from Sunday evening to Monday morning?
Well, we were in town.
We?
Yeah, me and Bridget, we got home about 3 or 4.
Well, it was about 1 or 2.
Conflicting stories. Very fishy.
Well, I mean, I was drinking, I had a lot to drink. It could have been 3 or 4.
3 or 4?
It was probably more likely 4. Bridget was very drunk.
When you arrived home, did you see Goldie?
I don't know. I mean, I was really drunk. I can't remember.
Answer the question.
Yeah, I saw the goldfish.
Yeah. Did you kill it?
No, I didn't.
I mean, this is ridiculous. Why are you asking Keith? I mean, did you question Ross?
Yes, I did. And he has an alibi. Nice question. Who was it?
I mean, isn't that like your job to figure out?
Let me get it.
No comment. I'm waiting for my lawyer.
This is not the time to make jokes. We're talking about the disappearance of a goldfish here.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Who was it?
I mean, it could only have been one person.
Who? Who was it?
It was Keith!
Keith and Bridget! Okay. It was me.
It appears the fish is out of the bowl.
What? What the hell just happened?
After a night of drinking, you both come home in a drunken stupor. Keith drunkenly decided to make a sandwich. However, when he found that the fridge was empty, his attention turned to the innocent Goldie. And Goldie ended up on the menu.
What the fuck, Keith?
I don't remember. It was an accident. I was drunk. I didn't know what I was doing.
That's what
they all say. Bridget, please, Bridget! Come back!
So did they find out where the fish went to? He's better off swimming in the ocean anyway.
Yeah. Turns out Keith killed and ate the fish.
At least somebody finally took the blame.
Yeah. So what's on now?
The usual suspects. But I'm going to bed. I've seen it before.
Fair enough. Thank you.
See you tomorrow.
Ah, that's his budget. Must be about goldfish. Should be free. Goldfish. Should be free. Ah, that's his budget. Must be about the goldfish.
He's better off swimming in the ocean.
At least somebody finally took the blame.
He's better off swimming in the ocean.